Pinch with thumb and middle finger up through the middle, over to the left, straighten it out. Down, under both, over right, down the middle. Release, grab the short end, grab the long end, and make a nice little knot. Repinch, over both, down around the left, up through the middle, through the hole you just created. Remove your finger, pull through. You're going to separate and then grab the short end and the long end and snug. Separate, snug, and then slide it all the way up and you'll have a perfect Windsor knot.